The ninth deadly mistake that buyers make is not knowing the costs of their transaction, not knowing in advance what at least a pretty good ballpark figure is of what they're expected to actually bring to closing. And that's where a good lender up front will sit down with the buyer and make sure, because we don't like surprises in these transactions, make sure that the buyer fully understands how much money they're going to need and that they actually have that money.